The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in United States for the Great American Eclipse 2017. Skywatchers on the American continent today are in for a special astronomical treat, front row seats to a total solar eclipse. An eclipse occurs when the moon passes between the sun and the earth, blocking the light of the sun from reaching us. While eclipses aren't rare, a total eclipse, when viewers from Earth are at the very center of the moon's shadow, only happens once every 18 months. To see one requires you to be in just the right place on Earth, and a total eclipse in the same location only happens every 375 years on average. It's been 99 years since a total eclipse crossed the United States. This year, the 65-mile-wide path of totality with the sweep sash-like across the country, entering the map at Oregon and exiting at South Carolina. The once-in-a-lifetime spectacle will attract an estimated 7.4 million people to areas in the path of totality, including so-called eclipse-chasers, who plan for years in advance and travel from far and wide to get a glimpse of the stellar phenomenon. No matter where you are, if you plan to look at or even toward the sun, be sure to protect your eyes. According to experts, only those in the path of totality are safe to look at the eclipse without protection, and only during totality. Clicking on the Google Doodle shows the search results for the phrase solar eclipse signs. The first result is showing some facts about solar eclipse. There are two kinds of eclipses, lunar and solar. In a solar eclipse, the moon comes between Earth and the sun, casting a shadow on the surface of Earth. A lunar eclipse occurs when Earth comes between the sun and a full moon, blocking light from the sun and casting a shadow on the surface of the moon. Eclipses affect animals too. The sudden darkness and the resulting drop in temperature during a total solar eclipse can cause critters to behave as it were dusk. Eye protection, like eclipse glasses, must be worn to view the partial phases of an eclipse. Only during the moments of totality can they be removed. To photograph a partial eclipse, you will need your special eclipse viewing glasses and a solar lens filter if you are using a traditional camera.